Yes, here is my first time playing Nightmare Run, and I know I am going to suck at it, because good grief. I really don't know what I'm doing. Even after the tutorial. I'm not good at this game at all, and I'm not good at Temple Run either. So, and this game reminds me a lot of Temple Run and Sonic Run, and I'm terrible at both. So, I don't, as you can see, I just got eaten. Yeah, I just got eaten by a box or by a a treasure chest. So. Yeah. I really suck at this game. But guys, I am absolutely excited about this. Like, this is Bendy in Nightmare Run. I am in dying to put, well, not dying, but I've been wanting to play this game for a very long time. So, I'm kind of happy that it came out today. And I kind of want to get a little better at it. Collect enough bacon soup to try to get other characters. But this game, my gosh, I am so terrible at it. But it gets better with time. The more you play, the better you get, I guess. But I think you can stomp on the heads of your enemies like Mario. Yeah, I guess I should have more stuff to say, but I am so bad at this game. Ah! Well, at least I was able to get some health. Ah! Gravy men! I'm not even close to killing this thing. Oh, got hit. Got hit again. I think I just gotta get used to jumping. I don't really play a lot of mobile games, hence why I'm not really good at them, but well, at least I missed my health. Ah, I got hit again. Okay, guys, I really suck at this game.